This is Coyote News.
Welcome back. I'm Nathan Finster.
And I'm Molly Spurlick. Tonight on Coyote Sports, the softball team kicked off their season.
Plus, the Athlete of the Week Awards. But first, Dunkin' Donuts Park in Connecticut has banned peanuts from its facilities. The minor league team chose to take action so people with nut allergies would be able to attend the games. They are the first professional sports venue to go completely peanut-free. Wide receiver Antonio Brown asked the Pittsburgh Steelers to trade him. He thanked his fans on Twitter and Instagram with a video of his career highlights. The Pittsburgh Post-Gazette reports that Brown can't be traded until March 13th. People at the Bankers Life Fieldhouse for the game between the Indiana Pacers and the Los Angeles Clippers may have been exposed to rabies. During the game, a bat flew around the arena. Video shows the bat flying around the players on the court during the first quarter.